The Pro871C has a very interesting feature, which we call passive mode or 50-60 hertz mode. And what it does, or what it's good for, is finding electrical circuits, live ones, that are actually transmitting AC voltage without using a transmitter and without connecting anything to the cable that's transmitting. So on this building here, we have an electrical service, like, you know, buildings all across the country, and it has a cable running through this yard going out to the curb, and it's providing the electrical service. So if I want to track that cable and I don't want to hook up the transmitter, I don't want to disconnect, I'm not an electrician, I don't want to burn my fingers, this is a way to do it. So first, forget the transmitter, got nothing to do with this. I turn the receiver on, and on my modes, I'm going to switch it to the one that says 60 hertz. Now you hear that buzzing? That buzzing is the electrical 60 hertz signal that you normally get off an AC power circuit. And I'm going to track that. I'm going to use that for a tracking signal. So right now, I'm in the null mode. So as I go over the cable, I get a null right here. And now I track the cable. I can also do it in the peak mode. But again, you know, think about the possibilities here. I don't have to use a transmitter. I don't have to disconnect anything. I follow the electrical circuit across the yard, and away I go.